Hey gamers, in this GTM Minute, we're highlighting Deep Blue. What is a GTM Minute, you might ask? Well, in just under 1 minute, we take a look at the theme of a game, the game components, and everything essential that makes this game unique. Let's get started. Deep Blue is designed by Asger Grenard and Daniel Peterson, and published by Days of Wonder. This game is for 2 to 5 players, ages 8 and up, and lasts about 45 minutes. Now let's take a look at the game components. Buying this fabled map was a stroke of genius. The most ancient, legendary, and extravagant underwater wrecks are waiting for divers. Diving suits and oxygen tanks are aboard, and the ship is ready to weigh anchor. There's no time to lose. The increased hustle and bustle of the harbor, with ship captains attempting to hire the best divers and historians, can mean only one thing. Other captains have the same map. And the biggest treasure hunt of all time is about to begin. Deep Blue is a press your luck and engine building family game in which players dive for wealth and may join and benefit from other players diving fortunes. In this game, players have to collect the right crew of divers, sailors, and archeologists, race to wreck sites to claim the best spots to dive from, and scout the seas to discover new wrecks. Players have to take risks if they want to be the most wealthy diver. As always, if you like what you see here, head to your friendly local game store to pick up a copy of this game. And if you like seeing these GTM Minutes, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on all of our other social media. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the game store.